Another tool, obviously, in any garage that can make your life a lot easier is a good air compressor, like the Airmaster Portable from the guys at Quincy Compressors.
Yeah, a portable air compressor is really nice luxury to have because something this size is good enough to handle basically anything you could do in your garage or small shop, but it's nice because it can go with you. It wheels onto your trailer, you can take it out to the trails or to the racetrack, and you've got the power tools that you need to use. It'll all work with it. Plus, this one's got some nice upgrades, especially when you talk about the electric motor. It's 1750 RPM engine, which is an upgrade on most air compressors come standard with this unit.
Everybody knows the faster you operate a lot of tools, the more longevity that you're not going to have in them, right? It's going to cut down on their operating life. So this actually goes against that and says, look, we're going to last a long time by operating at a lower speed. That's the idea. So it's still going to provide the 13.7 CFM by operating it at 700 RPM. And man, that's going to give you 100 PSI, which is more than you need to run anything in your garage. You're going to be set.
Yeah, and it's also got a continuous run mode. So let's say you're using a lot of air tools. You put in that mode, and this thing's going to stay pumping and keep up with basically any job you need to do. And it's also got your standard operation mode where it'll turn off and on at any given setting. So it pretty much can handle what you need to do, and it's got a continuous discharge line, so you don't never have to drain it. It drains itself.
It's the Airmaster Portable from Quincy Compressor.